support you through your birth experience at the baby-friendly certified New York Presbyterian Hudson Valley Hospital. You are in compassionate and expert hands. Let's take a look at the step-by-step process. From arrival to departure. Our maternal and newborn care unit is located on the second floor of New York Presbyterian Hudson Valley Hospital on 1980 Crompon Road in Cortland Manor. If you're arriving by car, free visitor parking is available in front of the building and in our parking lot nearby. You'll then take the elevators to the second floor. When you arrive, you'll be greeted and asked for your ID to check you in. You will then proceed to triage for evaluation. In triage, you'll change and a nurse will take your vitals, test you for COVID-19, and prepare you on next steps. Your care team of nurses and doctors will then track the status of your contractions and your baby's heartbeat. Once you're admitted, a member of your care team will take you to the labor room where we will continue to monitor your progress. During your stay, you can be accompanied by a partner or support person and a trained doula. If you are scheduled for a cesarean birth or your care team determines a cesarean is necessary, you'll be taken to an operating room where, in most instances, you can be joined by your partner or support person. We have an expert team of board-certified obstetricians and midwives to ensure our patients have the best care available. We are happy to support a variety of birth experiences while focusing on the safety of you and your baby. Birth plans will be followed as much as medically possible. If you're considering an epidural, anesthesiologists are available 24/7. As a baby-friendly certified hospital, we encourage bonding with your baby, starting at birth with skin-to-skin contact and exclusive breastfeeding. For the safety of your new baby, an electronic ID bracelet matching your ID band will be placed on each ankle of your little one. After your baby is born, you'll recover and bond with your baby in your private postpartum room. Private rooms allow for more intimate family interaction, where one adult guest may stay overnight with you. We're here to empower you to continue caring for your baby. We'll teach you how to hold and bathe your baby and how to identify their feeding cues. Rooming in with your newborn is encouraged, and we have a team of expert pediatricians to care for your infant during your stay. If necessary, our facility also has a state-of-the-art neonatal intensive care unit to ensure your baby has the best care available. Towards the end of your stay, your care team will confirm that you and your little one are both ready to go home with the key essentials. The end of this journey marks the beginning of an exciting new chapter for you and your family. One where we are always here for you. Find us anytime at nyp.org/hvmaternity. We look forward to sharing in your birth experience at New York Presbyterian Hudson Valley Hospital.